Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our Alpha journey, and well, looks like we'll get our stuff done quickly, which is good, because it's a little late. Oh yeah, I almost forgot I need to set up another project for that. Let's see. Do I have something to claim? I do. Anything else? Nope. So we head back to Heck. Got some skill points today. Active. Awesome. Try to save that for tomorrow. I should definitely be on less than 24 hours. Bad money wise.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Drive active.
lot of them in system today.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. So, got all that done. There's one thing I wanted to look at, because I've got a couple of hurricane hulls, so I think I want to maybe see about trying a fit. What just happened? All right, these guys say I should go for artillery if I'm going to be doing PvE. I do like range, so it's gonna be medium, right? Oh, no, it says auto cannons. I want artillery. Looking at a bit. Drone link. Augmenter. So that would increase drone range. That's my targeting range right now, 74. So that's, but I could have 5 mediums. That might be cool. And then what's he got here? Large shield extender. Actually, let's just copy the clipboard. Okay, so the afterburner gotta replace. Right, makes no difference really, so I'll just pick the cheaper one. All up is 51. titanium. Get up to 71. Well, it seems decent. So we'll hold on to that for now. We will also copy it. What? Right. Okay. That'll be good for now. So, until next time, have a good one.